I'm Captain Marcus Chaplin of the USS Colorado. A short time ago, my submarine was ordered to fire 4 nuclear ICBMs at Pakistan. These orders came through a secondary, less secure network. With millions of lives at stake, I requested confirmation of the order be sent through the normal and proper channel. In response, an American attack sub, the USS Illinois, fired on us and left my crew for dead at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
You little bitch, Grace.
It's you little bitch, Lieutenant.
From our submarine, we have watched as the fabric of trust between the government and its people has been torn. And when this boat dared to question why a nation without the capability to directly harm the homeland was to be destroyed, elements of that government tried to kill the 150 volunteer sailors on my boat.
Sir, the intel is wrong. We killed the wrong people.
And then these same elements continued on their course. A first strike.
It's open.
Unprovoked. We have all borne witness. We have commandeered the NATO early warning station on the island of St. Marino. From this facility, we can see the movements of all the world's militaries. We are in control. I am declaring a 200-mile no man's land around this island, effective immediately. As for myself and the men and women of the USS Colorado, we love our country.
That was my fault. I made that happen.
We would gladly die for what it represents.
It was me. What did I do?
But we do not recognize or obey a government that tries to murder its own. If the current United States executive or any other nation violates this perimeter, we have 17 more nuclear missiles aboard, and we will not hesitate to unleash fiery hell down upon you. I give you my word. Test us. We will all.